The NPP parliamentary candidate for Ododo Oni Lante Bannerman has set up the Bannerman Foundation to provide startup capital for petty traders in their constituency. The foundation will also cater for the health and educational needs of constituents.
According to the NPP parliamentary candidate, the foundation will also focus on education and health needs of its constituents. On education, the foundation intends to provide free vacation classes for students. It would also assist in the payment of medical bills of its constituents. Those who engage in petty trading will be granted a startup capital of 300 cedis.
People come to you with a problem that I'm into maybe banku selling. I don't have money to buy maize, so I go and buy the dough on credit. I need the dough, prepare my banku, sell. At the end of the day, I make about 10 cedis or 20 cedis profit. I go home, my children and I are able to exhaust that money within even that evening. You can easily tell that these people just need about 200 Ghana cedis, 300 Ghana cedis to start a business.
Ahead of the elections, he has presented items including sewing machines, bags of rice and maize, as well as refrigerators to his constituents.
We've had a series of MPs over the years, and this thing has never happened. This is something I've been doing as an individual. It's gotten to a point I can't carry the weight alone, so I want to go into that NGO sort of.
The Accra Metropolitan Chief Executive, Ni Ajay Sowa, pledged to complete the construction of the Selaga Market.